You were telling me about Calypso contests the other day. How does that work? I mean, it's like two men, they each try to make up a line that's better than the line before that.
No, when we speak of a contest, a Calypso contest, it's sometimes like Kawita and Whole Harbor, you know. Whole Harbor claim that they are better Calypsonian than Kawita, and we claim we are better than Whole Harbor. So we meet one another, and I sing that I'm superior to you, and you begin to sing, you know, but it's rhyming, you know. It's not just singing words like that, we rhyme that it sounds melodious. I am telling, we are not fighting, you know, but we just, I tell you words and you tell me back, I'm superior to you and something like that. They're from where, no one knows from whence you came and things like that, you know. That's the kind of way it is. Some say you've been blown by an hurricane and things such, words like that.
Should I tell the people I say I am the king of the Calypso? Sing it night and day, yes, make the people know. Should I tell the people I say I am the king of the Calypso? Sing it night and day, yes, make the people know. When I start to sing, when I start to rhyme, they call me the king because I sing Calypso in time. Now tell the people I say, I am the king of the Calypso. Sing it night and day, yeah, make the people know. Listen to me, want you to understand. I want you to see I'm not afraid of competition. Tell the people I say, I am the king of the Calypso. Sing it night and day, yes, make the people know. I'm into this town just to give my melodious song. Wherever I be, they call me the king of the melody. Singing the people to people to see, I'm the king of the Calypso, I'm the melody.
I'm the king of the Calypso.